SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to change Bluetooth name on iPhone and iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you want to change the Bluetooth name on your iPhone, then you need to open the Settings app, scroll down, and select the General option. You can then choose About at the top of this menu, and then you can tap on the Name button here. Now you just need to delete the current name, and then you can type in the new one, and when you have the new name entered, just tap Done. And now this will update the Bluetooth name, as well as your personal hotspot name, AirDrop name, and a couple of other things where your iPhone uses this information.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.